Alright, guys, I found it. I found the tape. Okay? I found it. So, brain fart. Okay, hang on. I know where the tape is. Is it there? Oh, it's right there. Gotcha. There's supposed to be one right here? Oh no. Hopefully it didn't like fall behind there. I know it's supposed to, there's one supposed to be back there. And you know what? I literally forgot where the other one was. Alright. Oh wait, it's upstairs. Upstairs. So it's either up there or somewhere. It's in the back of one of these pillars. That, or it might be up there. Geez. Okay. It's just, I know one's like on the back of a pillar. Okay. I'll head upstairs and check up there. So I already got the one that was right there. Let's head upstairs. That door, okay. Excuse me. Oh. A piece of blue tape. Alright, there's the other one. Now let's go back down here. It's supposed to be right here in this area, and I do not see it. I hope it is. Oh, oh, there it is. Okay. Got it. Oh, oh, what the heck? What? Whoa, 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 hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Oh, shit, 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 shit. It's closed off. I can't, like, hide somewhere and deal with this. I can't jump into a corner and hide from him. Oh, shit. Shit. What the heck? Oh, oh, you've got to be kidding me. Well, this has got to be the most entertaining mod I've seen. This is definitely a Deathclaw there, but they made it look like a cat. That's great. Oh, my arm's broken. That's just lovely. I'm sorry, guys, I'm in a bad habit of using multiple stim pack for a, oh, no, just die. So, that was, that's, training, read the mysterious note. Hunter's Fat Man, fire rate 1, standard launcher, okay, it's just, okay. Yeah, that's a Deathclaw, right? Let's grab that note. You did it! I see you solved my problem. I certainly wasn't expecting you to do so. Expecting you to do it that way. But it's done. He's getting too big for me to keep around. Anyhow, should have flushed him down the toilet like they did with big Lizard back in the old times. As promised, your reward awaits you. I dropped it off on the roof to make sure we don't cross paths. What? Farewell. It just blocked everything off. It's like, you're not escaping. What is this name? No, can't jump. I'll try this doing this again. I can do it. Yeah, I did it. The Rizzler. Whoa, okay. So, to the roof we go. To collect my reward. I feel like I need to be one more floor up. Yep. Yes, I am gay. Run, 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 run. Run around. Just walk through that because I'm a boss. Okay. The run over here. Slowly running out of stamina. There we go. Ah, my leg. Alright. So, waiting, you know? Alright. What is my... It's a sniper. Alright. Infield electric boogaloo. Okay. Receiver electric. Stocks full. Load half bullet. Triple A round. So it shoots triple A batteries? Okay. I'll take it. A cat problem. Is there going to be another one after this? So let's check out this gun. Wait, what did it say? Does 50% more damage against robots. Well, I am not testing this out on the robots, but... I don't think there's anything I can shoot. I know there are some feral ghouls out in that direction, but I don't think I would be able to spot them from here. No. 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 Okay. What is something I can shoot? Oh, you know what? I have the cheat terminal at my disposal here. Let's go ahead and test this out. Alright, there we go. Spawn NPC. We need grenades. Set spawn. Let's try robots. Assaultron. Stephanie, foe. Alright. Oh, wait. That was just a plasma grenade. Okay, that wasn't what I wanted. Spawn NPC grenade. Don't walk away from me. He's trying to figure out how to get me. Oh, he's trying to go in. He can't go inside for whatever reason. Oh, oh. He's gonna try to shoot me with his laser face. Oh, shoot, I'm out of ammo. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Shit. Now what? Is that like items and equipment, ammo, guns? Oh shit. Oh, we can't get ammo for it. What? Okay, so I guess there's like just ammo laying around, but that kind of sucks. You're really laying there. Inevitable, it's He's running around. Oh. Gab. Alright, so that's all I have for this mod. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoy. Please leave a like and subscribe. I really enjoy this mod. This mod looks great. I like the guns. The guns look good. Let's see. So I'll come over here and I'll drop that. I'll drop that. So, yeah. Here, let me set it up here. I'll go ahead and set up for my thumbnail. You know. There you go. So those are the two guns this mod gives you. I think there's another gun, but I don't think I'm gonna get to that in this video. I might come back if this video gets recognized well enough. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.